Sanders also won in West Virginia yesterday. Republican Donald Trump won in both states. Trump is scheduled to meet Speaker of the House Paul Ryan tomorrow, and Ryan says he has one goal.
This election is too important to go into an election at full strength. That means we need a real unification of our party, which, you know, look, after a tough primary, that's going to take some effort. We are committed to putting that effort in. I want to be a part of that unification.